coming in hot and ready to go, like a hot and fresh pizza, like a Little Caesar $5 fresh and hot pizza here, with a request from Michael Espinosa, our dear wonderful pal, Uber Elite Shane Diablo Commanders Club member, Michael Espinosa. I'm going to be honest with you. I know who John Lennon was, and I know that he was a Beatle, and I know some of the Beatles songs, and I know some of the songs that he did. But I don't know this one. How? I've never heard of this, and I think this is John Lennon and not Beatles. But now we're for Michael Espinosa, we're getting into Ozzy Osbourne, the Prince of Darkness, the King of Heavy Metal, right? And he's doing John Lennon's version of How. Michael Espinosa loves this, thinks it's fantastic. It looks like he's just taking a travel down the city streets, and I hope it's not next to that hotel where John Lennon once lived. He stopped living there on one particular night, but we're going to get into this for Michael Espinosa right now. I've never heard this, I don't think, and I've never seen this ever. I didn't know that Ozzy Osbourne did this. So let's dive in, let's check it out and see how this goes. I'm sure it's going to be lovely because it's a John Lennon number, right? Here we go, Michael Espinosa, here we go. Yay! Oh, is he just on the streets of Tallahassee?
How can I go forward when I don't know which way to turn?
Yeah, I've never heard this song.
How can I go forward?
He looks like an old vampire. He's like one of those half pyres that gets to go out in the sun.
Oh no. Oh no. How can I have feeling if I don't know if it's a feeling?
That's nice.
How can I feel something if I just don't know?
Is he gonna go get himself a hot dog? Is that Jim Gaffigan behind him? You gonna go see Mamma Mia live on Broadway? Probably the cheapest way to shoot a video, though, right? Boy, his voice sure lends well to this, doesn't it? That's freaking Ozzy Osbourne! Look at that old camera she's got. Look at that. He's just kind of looking around like, oh, I don't believe now we're all in.
How can we go forward when we don't know which way we're facing?
Oh, that's nice.
How can we go forward when we don't know
is that Central Park? Is everyone going to start following him? Oh. Look at that. imagine. So he went into the shop to get the flowers for John Lennon's thing at the Central. Is that in Central Park in New York City? That's what happened. Is he went in there and he got some flowers for that. That was a pretty good song. I like that. I've never heard John Lennon's version of that. I'd like to know what album that came from and when he would have put that stuff out. Most important part of my videos, as always, is where you get in the comments below and tell me exactly what you think of that. Has he done more songs like that, like John Lennon songs and stuff? I think his voice sounded pretty damn good with that. But what say you? That's what I'm interested in knowing down there in the comments below. Good, great, fantastic. Shane, I'm a huge fan of Ozzy Osbourne. What was that song that he did with his daughter, Kelly? Wasn't that one of his songs? I can't remember, but what do you think of Ozzy Osbourne? What's your all-time favorite albums, your all-time favorite memories? This is the man that's done everything in the world, right? He's done TV shows, and he's done hard rock and heavy metal. He's just done everything. He's kind of a comedy genius without even knowing that he's a comedy genius. All-time favorite Ozzy songs. How many times have you seen Ozzy Osbourne live? I've seen him twice live. Have you ever met Ozzy? I would be interested in that. And tell me about this John Lennon song and where it came from. What album? Is it the solo stuff that he did with Yoko Ono? Or you could say, not good, not great. Shane, I'm just not a Beatlehead. I'm not a John Lennon head. I'm more of a Paul man, more of a Wings type of guy. And I'd like to hear Ozzy Osbourne do some Wings covers if he would be interested in doing something like that. Hard pass on this, not my cup of tea. Imagine, yes, it was beautiful and it was everything that was wonderful with the flowers and the laying on the thing and with the John Lennons. Not my cup of tea, I'm out of here. All of that can be put in the comments below, don't you know? Michael Espinoza, there's your thumbs, buddy. There's your thumbs. Yes. If you have a hard rock, a heavy metal special request, you'd like to see it on the channel, simple and easy. Click one of them links in the description below. We'll get it on for you with thumbsy upsies to you. Or you can always put it in the comments. If you put it in the comments and I see it and like what you got going on, I'll hit it with a heart and tell you I'm going to do it for you, okay? That's all I got. Ozzy Osbourne.